3D text within Final Cut Pro has materials, and you can actually stack those materials to achieve a unique look of your own. Let's see how to make that happen.
First, let's add some materials to our title. Select a 3D title in the timeline and position your playhead over it. Then, navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, click on this icon. And select this icon to open the text inspector. Scroll down to the 3D text section. Navigate to the material section and click on the Add Layer dropdown. Here, you can choose from several preset material types. We'll choose wood. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood on this text? The new material layer will appear in the material section. To add another layer, just repeat the process. We'll add a watercolor paint layer, and we'll adjust the color to red. As we add layers, they'll stack up to create a unique appearance. The order of the layers will affect the appearance of the object. For demonstration, we'll take the paint layer and drag it under the wood layer. Logically, if you covered paint with wood, no paint would be visible, so we would see nothing but wood. So, it's best to organize the material layers in a realistic way.
Awesome.
When you have several layers, you can disable any row to see how the visuals change. Simply click the checkbox to the left of the layer, and click again if you want to re-enable it. As we showed you earlier, you can rearrange the order by dragging layers above and below one another. You can do this with multiple layers at a time. Hold Command and select more than one layer, and you can drag them all at once. Finally, to remove a layer, click on its name and press Delete on your keyboard.
Now you know how to add more than one material on your 3D text in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Well, grab your partner, dose and dough, and I'll tell you what you gotta do. You gotta share, subscribe and comment, and like below.